enjoy council meeting, our members enjoy it, and let's just remember we are on public view and let's act with respect for each other throughout the whole debate. Thank you very much indeed. So, opening up, my first job is to call for declarations of interest. I'll start with Paul Nolan on the issue around the agenda and its constitution. I'll declare the official interest.
I'll save interest.
That's agreed. Councillor Lennon. Yeah. And Denise Roberts, there's a those four on the agenda items for the notes. And anyone else on the issues? Leslie. We do have a somewhat crowded agenda, and if not mildly complicated. So when we get things wrong, it's not. It's basically because I think council has become more and more complicated since I sit in this chair. However, we do have a number of issues coming up. Can I make one suggestion, if it finds favour, that we reduce the normal question of capital portfolio holders to a maximum of 45 minutes. Make it more time further on in the agenda to allow more debates and so on. So if that doesn't find any real opposition, can I someone would have left on the board.
Yeah, that's not funny, but.
Mr. Mayor, I might be a lot of my party on this side, however, I do believe the opportunity to question cabinet members is an important part of the debate, of our democracy. And I therefore don't support any move to the
parliament. Okay, I think possibly then we need to go to the vote. All those in favour of the proposal that's been moved to reduce it, this particular council, to 45 minutes. All those in favour, please show. Chair, if there were particular client groups from
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Petition on behalf of West Kirby residents, West Kirby and Thurston residents and others objecting to the weighting restrictions in Acacia Grove being raised from 30 minutes to 60 minutes.
That's a petition from our man.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I have a petition signed by 366 residents of Irby, sponsored by the Friends of Irby Library. They are strongly disagree with the proposal to drastically reduce the opening hours of Irby Library from 5 days to just 4 hours per week.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I have a petition signed by 105 rural residents on the occasion of the Climate Change March held in New Brighton on September 21st. The petition calls on all political leaders to urgently forge global, national and local agreements and realistic plans to rapidly and fairly shift our societies and economies to be powered by 100% clean energy by 2050.
Thank you, Councillor Clooney. Councillor Walsh.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Petition on behalf of 89 residents of Castle Road and Bromley, all resolved to
approve. Okay, and Councillor Midlock.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I have a petition of 1,276 signatures to oppose the possible axing of the school crossing patrol in New Ferry on New Chester Road and opposing the route cross
respect. Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. The signature of 354 signatures to reject proposals for the establishment of concrete crushing plants in the Reaper Bay West Hill Road area of Seaton due to its close proximity to residential housing, a playground, and a vocational college.
Okay, that deals with petitions. We now have a public question, and public questions can be seen from Mr. John Race.
How and where will all intents and purposes information, including whether organisation chart and senior salaries are available on the council website. However, other data elements such as water quality, land and controlled parking spaces will be further worked in the pilot program. Whilst information is currently published, it's recognised that more work is required to ensure all elements are in a fully available format